It's so good.
How to make Taiwanese breakfast crepe.
Flour,
sweet potato flour,
white pepper,
salt,
water,
green onion,
mixed together.
This is the consistency you're looking for.
Once the pan is hot, pour in the pancake mixture. Let it set for around 2 minutes.
Flip
and fry on the other side for another 1 to 2 minutes.
Remove and set aside. Add in beaten egg. Add back in the pancake.
Let it set for another 1 minute.
Flip.
You can now add in any topping you like, such as cheese, ham, or corn.
Roll up the pancake.
Look at that.